Hello. So my name is Efe Gürkan Yalaman. I'm coming from this country, which you know as Turkey. And most of you can show where Istanbul is because it's the only, I think, famous city. But I'm coming from Izmir, which is here. So it's also another beautiful city. We have this kind of things. We didn't do that, it's present from another country. And we have this kind of stuff and this beautiful city, beautiful seaside. And I'm studying and living in here, which is my faculty. I'm studying computer engineering because we don't have computer science in Turkey. So it looks beautiful, but not inside, on the outside. It should have been the fourth best engineering department in my university, but whatever. So, my project is template manager improvements. Actually, I didn't do anything with the template manager itself, the old template manager editing dialog, but in title is misleading. I did took some parts of the template manager and implement to the start center. The next part I was going to do is strip down the unneeded parts of the template manager and make it more usable and obviously make it look better. And so, sorry for the whoever did some design work, your eyes will hurt. This is what I've done. It looks okay right now, but if you first open up the LibreOffice Master build right now, you'll see a big recent documents in some tweaks done. I don't have that right now. Actually, I have that on my main machine at Turkey, Izmir, but in my laptop, I don't have. So, so the your eyes going to hurt? Yes. Look at this menu, please, and the button size. This kind of stuff I need to tweak. It didn't finish for now, but generally the view itself works. So I implemented it to here, so it works. You can select and open your templates from here. So kind of done, but need some tweaks. So we have a few menu entries here, so you can select your templates and filter them. So I should have done something here. I selected the writer templates and took a screenshot. As you can see, the other presentation backgrounds is gone and doesn't work. Doesn't show, and if you press the templates button back, you will have this again. So basically, the work is done. So the thing I want to talk about a little bit of the state and what I've done this summer. The work is just this. The visible part is this, but as a student from a Middle Eastern country who thinks itself a European country, we don't learn much from the university or some other things, or how can I say, the official government stuff or from the country. You should do some kind of stuff by yourself. So. The LibreOffice and Summer of Code is the is really big part of my life. is going to be a big part of my life, especially the LibreOffice, because 2 years ago I couldn't imagine that I can do this kind of stuff. I was probably thinking myself as just a programmer who studied engineering, and that's it. I was just thinking about meh. Open up the UI designer, drag and drop, okay, write the background, connect the database, okay, it's done. But I learned from the LibreOffice there is something called unit tests. There is something called threads. Yes, we don't see what threads means in engineering department and computer engineering. They're just in theory, so I didn't do something on these topics, but I at least learned from that, and I can do some cool looking stuff. So thank you, LibreOffice community, for making me this. Thank you. That's my